This is what we do. Cinematographers evoke an emotion and tell a story. And I use this light on Home Alone. When you design a frame and a composition where it has a flow from left to right, subconsciously, that's very soothing. My hope for you guys is that you get inspiration from this.